Alright, so I am about to do something that I really don't like, but I was recording previous, not previous, but I was recording being part 4 that is now being recorded, but turns out that the game decided that, not the game, but my computer decided that, it's kind of time for me to do a restart. So, it restarted on its own and I lost that footage. However, that gave me the information of hindsight, or the benefit of hindsight. So, I know that these guys are planning. I don't know if it's actually these two, but holy shit, just look at their armies. They good. They have seen shit for a while. But they decided to sail over to the Americas while I was busy up here getting my ass kicked. So, I'm still torn if I actually want to move down here and take. They actually have quite a lot up here. And if I do fight them, it will be more an even fight. But at the same time, I know that these guys do invade. Oh well. Also, I moved my gentleman that I should have done like 7 in-game years ago to here, where I would have been able to actually get some technologies. And one thing that I do actually miss that I used a lot in like Warhammer is that there is no join war in this game, which is highly annoying right now, because if I declare war on the Mughals right now, I'm going to go to war with quite a few actually. And if I go to war with Mysore, then while they only have one ally, actually two, but they kind of in the middle of everything. So no, I'm gonna make a separate save here just in case the campaign goes to hell, so I don't have to redo everything, even if that was kind of fun. Actually no, maybe not. Anyway, New Spain. Right, there we go. Let's enter. They might actually have sent off the two ships already, or two navies already. And that kind of the thing I should focus on having a large navy instead. But I don't know, my economy says that I earn this much, but I. Hi there! Good thing I didn't go here then. I really don't give a damn about this ship, so
La flota está perdida.
well, you got hurt actually. No, they captured one, okay.
Qué desastre.
That's okay, I don't have to pay for that, and I have no interest of going over here at all either. The British Isles are actually pretty undefended. Their only garrison is in Ireland. So yeah, there's that. Oh, and not here. Okay, don't really need you up here. Move down here, will you? Thanks. Did he die? Well. Well, well, well. Well, there goes nothing. Well, they are, the Ottomans are at war with Persians too, but I don't know, man. Like, I hate all of this that I'm about to do. This is not. This is because a vision has been planted in my face right now. You are gonna get invaders. It's simply all because of that. Okay.
Zarpemos, espabilen. Sí, señor.
Well, the navy ain't gonna survive for very long. I'm quite sure about that. And if I haven't triggered their invasion, then I sure as hell giving them a cause now. Cause and effect. Here first. Where did you go? There you are. Let's send a ship to pick him up, actually. No, no, don't do that, all right. Mm-mm. Let's send them all. So that'd be out of harm's way. And, well. Ooh, they actually have two. No, wait, but these guys are recruited. No, garrison. Huh. Hmm. 600. 600 men! Okay, they're kind of pretty shit, so I. Yeah. They're not bad though, they just need a lot of encouragement. Well, nice terrain. Let's see, first guard, second. I see, I forgot to say, yeah. Fifth regiment, so. You can be here, you can swing over to the flanks once the firing has commenced. Let's deploy you. Let's deploy you here. And then we're just gonna do like that, and have you like this. I don't know, I'm kinda get reminded of the P.4 orchard over here at Gettysburg. It wasn't enough infantry, so they had to fill the gaps with the artillery. And where's my second little pair of guns? There they are. Nah, that would be quite too far from supporting anyone else. think here, yeah, here, right there. Yes. Not for you though, but. That's it, boys. I don't know why, but I feel like melee units are sort of a little bit of a cheat in a way, because they do beat like European infantry, which are armed with muskets, pretty darn easily. Deployment at all. This will have to do. Oh, look at that. Ooh, that's a lot of them. Two mortars instead of one. Unless this is actually a very very upgraded settlements. Yeah, probably. We've given good terrain to defend on, but we are attacking. Okay, yeah, you need to move forward, like, here. You go with them. You go with them. Actually, if they just charged my entire line, I would have been really screwed over. Oh, wow, okay, you know what? Come back here, come back here. Move! Come on, hurry! You go with them. get out of there. Hurry. What you shoot? There, now keep them. Okay, they're shattered. I don't need to worry about them. I guess that's what makes native musketmen, native American musketmen so effective, because no matter how deep you deploy, everyone can still fire. What? You didn't? No, wait. Hold on. Ah, never mind. You. There. Oh, you shot at your own. Quite sure. Gain some experience by killing those guys. Oh, those were actually my... Ah, shit. I think we lost about 100 men, hopefully not, but just underneath 100. Don't know if what mostly feels like most of it was friendly fire, but then again also mostly cavalry. Yes, yeah, some friendly fire there must have been. Well, now's the question is, and I think the answer is yes, actually. We will just keep moving on.
En marcha! Alto!
Because they're just gonna be drawn to this area. So So better that we let that fall to rebels, so that neither of us get it. It helps me more than them. So, but better that they cannot use it. I ain't gonna give. You know what? Okay, money's nothing. Like, diplomacy in this game is just... I am willing to pay for it. Like, why do you always want land? I ain't gonna give shit, because if I give it to you, then I ain't gonna get anything. Here they come. One second, please.
Sí, señor. Preparados para la batalla. Tropa, adelante, las armas. Soy su humilde servidor.
majestad?
¡Listos para la batalla! Señor, a la orden. ¡Señor! ¿Su majestad? ¡Prepárense para la guerra! ¡Listos y a la espera de órdenes! ¡Formen la línea para la batalla! ¡Señor! ¡Paren a las tropas para la batalla!
Thank you.
mi señor.
¡Adelante! ¡En marcha!